Hi, Maya.
Maya, nice to meet you.
Oh my God, I'm a huge fan of Stranger Things.
Oh, you're so nice. So am I.
What's it like embodying this character, Robin?
You know, it's just been a huge honor. It's such a fun set to be on. It's such a collaborative and joyful environment, and the Duffer Brothers are so intelligent and smart and creative and geeky and fun, and I just feel so... It's amazing when you get to be a part of an ensemble that works so well together and has brought something to life that gives so many people so much joy, and to get to be a part of that is just a real honor. I feel really lucky.
Awesome. Your top 10 actors to watch today. Oh, sorry. Right? What's your advice for my fans who are aspiring actors out there?
I guess, like, read a lot of plays and watch a lot of movies and figure out what you love and what brings you joy, and then start making stuff with your friends. I mean, the thing that's so special about the 10 Best Actors to Watch is that, you know, you're here with your own generation for the most part, and get to know your own generation in your own town and start making stuff with them, because those are the people that are going to have your back the rest of your life and your career. And,